back.
He was already slightly broken, but good enough for export, so you guys
just,
can keep
him. We ought to just give him to the UK, man.
There you go. Nobody.
No, we. Hey, hey, we took Madonna, so we're good for at least 20 years.
We took Madonna. That is true. That is true. He's got a point.
But that's totally not our fault.
I don't see how that anyone could be to blame for that.
That's a little crazy.
It's like I saw Cher the other day on the TV. That was the scariest fucking thing that I've ever seen.
Cher has like 20 pounds of plastic. Sir. Oh my god, there's a flying car.
Holy shit.
Yeah, that was my fault.
Oh gosh, you dickhole.
I got shoved, dude. I couldn't control it. I tried to cut away from you. I really did.
Cher
do
looks
that.
Like a giant plastic doll.
She looks fucking terrible.
Sorry.
And that thing that used to be her daughter, I don't fucking know, man.
Wait, she has kids? What?
She had a daughter. He had a sex change. His name is Chaz now. Chaz Bono or whatever the fuck. Looks like a fucking freak. That fucking cunt.
Drive somewhere.
Oh!
That's twice now.
I couldn't believe that thing fucking reproduced, honestly. You guys, seriously.
Wow, really? Fucking bumper car.
Oh my god!
Jesus.
Oh, I got this. Totally got this.
You know what, Kelly?
Too much about bumper cars.
Fucking Christ.
You know that fucking really dude thing you do? We were trying to get you into the deathmatch last night, specifically so we could just listen to you say, really dude, the whole fucking deathmatch. That was the whole reason why we kept inviting you. Because we're like, wouldn't it be funny?
Yeah, right until I kicked all you assholes from the crew.
It was funny.
And who's in the green car that's decided that smacking into everybody is the greatest fucking idea ever?
Is it Napoleon? Because Napoleon's kind of been a fuck.
Who's in the yellow car that drove me into the ocean?
That was...
Bright green. It's bright fucking green, and I just hit the motherfucking rail! Oh my god!
Oh my god, dude.
God.
I don't think stadiums are allowed to be this angry. Fuck.
Calm your titties.
Dude, Gus! You're such a dickhole!
There's good dickholes? That's a new one to me, man. That's a new one to me.
Oh man. Oh man.
Thanks, Doc. Thanks for helping me with that barrier, homie. And fucking yourself over in the process. I love it.
Just two laughs. I can maybe catch up.
Possibly. This is where everyone fucked up before. I know, like, I got hit right here on this fucking little bridge or whatever, and fucking totally ended up shoving you off because I don't know who hit me. Like I said, there's been this green car, and then, I don't know, I've gotten hit by everybody. There's even a pink cheetah fucking kicking my ass for a little while.
It was me. I kicked your ass last game, dude.
Oh my god, what the fuck is with this?
Ireland,
really?
Where to go?
Oh my fucking god, dude.
Yeah, if you're not fucking racing, get the fuck. Just stop. And I get the distinct impression you're not fucking racing.
Well, I'm halfway to Polito Bay right now.
Oh, sorry, Doc. That time I'm really not trying to hit you. I'm probably like the cleanest racer on this fucking crew.
No.
I can honestly say that. I can honestly say that. And I just fucked up, like, I went right after Doc.
Perm is definitely the cleanest.
Yeah.
Well, absolutely, because he's out in first place by 30 seconds. If anybody could catch him, I bet he's evil.
Can't blame him, because after we had all those crashes, there were spin-outs, crashes, a bunch of people got dumped into the ocean.
And then there was somebody who just decided to go head-on every single person they saw.
head on.
It was weird.
Not directly me. To the forehead.
A blood directly to the forehead.
Yeah. They're in a green entity. It was weird.
Fire Lion. Isn't that you?
No, dude, that wasn't overlapping. There was no reason for you to be going backwards around that loop.
I don't think he was going backwards. He just got second. I mean...
No, he did. He went backwards through a loop and made sure he hit everybody along.
I'm at Polito Bay. I made it.
You just drove to Polito Bay?
I was, yeah, well, I gave up. The second time I got drove into the ocean, I gave up.
And just like, oh, yeah, fuck it, I'll see how far I can go.
Might have been my fault.
Yeah, I don't know who the fuck hit me, but I ended up hitting a bunch of people into the ocean and got blamed for it, so fuck you.
Well.
Gosh, you're such a dick for putting people in the ocean.
I know,
I was
right?
Outside the map the whole time.
We should blame it on Sid.
I'm just glad that Josh finished after me. Kind of.
I wasn't racing. Thank you guys. I was outside the map. Some so shit green entity
fuck,
next to me.
I didn't have time to set up my recording.
What is a shit green entity?
What? Do we have any girls?
It's not shit green, it's olive green, you bully.
Shit green. Let's start the day.
Shit green. Oh, Aslan!
No! You fucking changed things into me, dude.
Aslan, why
don't
are you
worry,
fucking
don't
people
worry.
Up?
I got fucked. I got fucked anyway, so don't worry about it.
Yeah, cause you... You fucked yourself in the butt.
But what? In the butt. What?
That took some flexibility, I'm sure.
Sorry, that wasn't me.
Watch out, saucepans! Oh, watch out! No saucepans! Oh, or saucepans, I'm sorry.
Saucepans, no! No saucepans!
Oh, it's kind of my fault.
What
but
the fuck?
Not really, though.
Yo, who's in the adder?
Just Josh.
I'm coming.
Behind
too.
Me. No, it's always fucking laptop oh, mini.
This
God damn it. Oh
what?
Shit, sorry, laptop.
What in the butt? What in the butt?
But what in the butt?
Nice handling Fetter laptop.
Oh my god, did you see the episode with the South Park?
Yeah.
When they did that? Oh, so funny.
One day you're gonna have to slow down oh, laptop and I'm gonna overtake. What's gonna happen?
Oh, what happened? Are you behind me or am I dreaming?
Whoa, I thought you disappeared. You were
oh,
just under
out of
my
range.
Arrow. Careful up your laptop. Be careful, a lot of people fly off here.
Don't worry.
Oh. What's up, Steve? Toss hands. They like to call
oh,
you.
Oh, fuck you, laptop.
I didn't do anything.
Exactly. Go didn't crash,
right.
Nothing.
Okay. Go to the right. Or don't. Yeah.
Just put traffic on.
See how far I can get.
Whoa, my screen looks
oh,
like
no!
Lagging.
Oh! Fuck.
Off you
oh,
go.
Fire Lion!
Oh man, what the
coming
fuck?
Up strong.
So I fucked up that turn.
Yeah, obviously, fucking blew up.
Oh, that sucks. I had first place right there and then blew up. That.
Go faster! Fuck! God damn. Oh, what the fuck is Saucepans doing up here? No! Fuck this shit! Oh, Fire Lion! Oh, fuck!
What, Steve? He has an adder, and this is just a straightaway. Mine's not upgraded because I accidentally blew mine up.
Saucepans! Laptop! Saucepans! No! Fuck! You bastard! Wait, slow down, Fireline. Thank you. Hey, thanks for the bump. I appreciate that.
Keep coming up there, Dante.
They cornered me into a concrete median, also known as a Jersey barrier. If we catch up off each other, then we'll catch up to them. Oh. Entity Master Race.
Going at the same speed.
Coming, Doc.
They should beat each other out or something.
This adder's, or entity's not upgraded because I asked them.
I know, that's the only reason I'm catching up.
I have Doc's adder.
Dante's following right behind me.
Almost there.
I'm gonna take right lane.
Yep, I'll put.
Oh, what the fuck?
Oh shit! What the fuck, guys?
Wow. Are you guys all running in a pack? Oh,
no! Yes! Oh. I fucking lost it. Yo, Saucepants, you better get in the other fucking side.
Push me.
Where's this going? Where am I supposed to be going? Oh shit!
Okay, that sucks.
Aslan teleported behind me.
Oh! That was
every
weird.
Now and then, my console freezes up for like a half a second.
Sorry. Okay.
I'm so you're not. No, you're not.
It locks me in place and everyone moves around.
Yeah, mine does that sometimes too, when it loads textures and stuff.
Yeah. Yeah, especially in supercar races.
Oh, okay. Yo, chill, dude, enough. We gotta get the other way. Oh, Saucepan!
Oh my god.
Saucepan just dicked me and Fireline.
Stay over there, Doc. Stay over there.
Once it's not my fault,
I'm
this is
not
happening.
Not moving. Tom just fucked himself in the ass.
Alright, we'll catch up, Fireline. Don't you worry.
Evelyn moved right, he closed the gap. He went from like just barely big enough to like just barely not big enough.
Can't be that much of
his
race left.
I had to go too wide. I was moving too fast to like go to the left.
Oh, that was great, just watching you drive off the road.
Oh shit.
I'm just gonna
oh shit, it's getting real! Here comes Aslan!
Oh, that was an awesome pass.
Alright, why are we catching up to the adders all of a sudden?
The adders are shit. No! Don't
yeah,
do that! You
piece of
shit!
And Aslan's out of the picture. Spin him out, Fireline. Do what you do best.
You're right, Doc.
Yo, watch out there.
Oh shit, this is the turn, isn't it?
Oh!
Scooch over a little.
Whoa!
Oh! Oh!
Oh! That there was two. Me and Saucepants. Pants are gonna be dry after this, boy.
Oh, you missed the turn.
Oh my god, are you serious?
Hey, Saucepan, slow down.
Oh! I missed that one.
Yeah, I saw.
Almost. I made it the last second. Lost some speed
Saucepan,
on it.
What are you
but...
doing, dude? Why are you... It's not gonna help you, really.
Oh!
Oh,
oh my god, no!
Oh, Fireline, no!
Oh, Saucepan!
Too good.
Oh fuck, oh, no!
Someone's in the
fuck.
Fucking trees.
Shit, Saucepan's just won. What an asshole. Oh, don't you dare, Fireline. Fuck you. Fireline, fuck you! Damn.
It's a good race if you have super cars, but I didn't have mine, so...
Plus, fans, okay. You gotta stop hitting shit back there, dude.
God damn. How did Laptop win? What happened to Sauce Pants?
Sauce Pants went the wrong way.
He missed a turn.
I was like, see ya. I was like, yeah, you go over to the highway where you're not supposed to be going.
A different race.
Yes. Top down for maximum performance. You know how that shit works. Fucking
top down Cadillac, Oh fuck, I missed the boost because my top was going down.
Oh shit.
Oh, Aslan!
Sorry, Fire Lion. Sorry. Oh! Thanks, guys. Oh. You guys go win without me.
Okay.
I'll be over here in the 11th enjoying the view.
Okay, this is insanity. Shit's teleporting everywhere for me.
I see you just moving around your line. The important thing is that
this guy's
kidding on me.
Fuck.
Nice job, guys.
Oh shit, signs are disappearing.
Gosh darn you.
Oh, finally! Oh, no!
I fucking just... Who's in front of me, this white one?
I am definitely gonna be making... out of that one.
I think I just mounted someone's car and tried to fuck it.
I landed on Fireline's foot and drove
hit
off
me
it.
And spun me around. Literally just spun me facing forward.
Doc. Oh no, oh, Doc!
Doc's in this
yes.
Green car. Doc's not in this car.
Oh, that's so, nice. Josh.
Doc's in green. Like other green.
Hey!
I'm in like six. Not that color green, that's a shitty color green.
Excuse me, but some people want to get ahead of you.
Oh my god, you did!
Who the hell just fishboned me?
T-bone.
This is a bad idea, this is a bad idea.
Yo, Doc, you got in the- I was taking a ramp and you got in the way. Like,
yeah, okay.
Why were you taking the ramp, bro?
I wasn't taking the ramp!
I was trying to take the ramp, but then he got in the way, and I just crashed into him.
Of course he got
the
like
way
the
way of the world,
sir.
The
idiots take the ramp.
There.
Oh. I know better now. Doc took the ramp and he said. Doc took the ramp instead.
I can never win. With those ramps, it was like...
Oh shit!
Yes!
Oh!
Damn it.
I reversed
to get booted.
Into fifth. Oh, that was so... I was laughing
you
so
fucked
bad,
you.
Too.
You fucked yourself.
Trying to spin me out on the straightaway. I spun in fourth or fifth.
I will take my vengeance.
Aslan, you miserable fuck.